out here was born and raised in the state of West Virginia. I remember listening to her and her late husband, Stoney Cooper, on the Grand Ole Opry and WWVA in Wheeling when they first started many years ago. She does a great job, and I know she's proud of her hometown state. So I would like y'all to get together and bring her out Wilma Lee Cooper and the Clinch Mountain Clinch.
So long, dear. she kept me waiting so long. The flowers have all withered now.
Down there to be with us, and until we meet again, you take care. Bye-bye, everybody.